We welcome you back inside the broadcast booth here at Lotto Rink on the campus of Merrimack College. It's Merrimack and Boston College facing Merrimack for the first time. Yuri Hudema down to our right for the Warriors. Game number 20 for Hudema in his freshman year. 3.40 goals against, a 5-10-2 record with an .867 save percentage. Hudema out of Helsinki, Finland. He also is facing Boston College for the first time. The puck is on the ice. We're underway here in North Andover. Delighted to have you with us, and happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Up ahead to Irvine. They'll swing it across for Grisak. Chase sends one in wide to the BC goal. Knight gets a stick on it. Logan Drevich looking for Welcher. Now Grisak looking to lay one out in front. Couldn't get it there. McGinnis was in the path. Hallway shot, score! Tipped in! Chase Grisak will get the goal. Hallway took the shot. Grisak with the tip. And at 15-12 of the first period, Merrimack with a 1-0 lead. Boston College with a chance over the line. Rassinen with a drive and a blocker pad saved by Hudema from the near circle.
Both teams now 0-for-1 on the power play.
Now Rassinen trying to center one. Now in the slot area. Quick shot. Score by McGinnis. Rassinen set the play, and it was McGinnis who finished it off at 4:32. Boston College ties the game 1-1. As Modry was right there with him, stride for stride. Irvine trying to dig that puck loose behind the Merrimack goal. BC comes out with a stuff attempt here. Hudema looking for the puck, and it's in. Ron Greco will get the goal. A stuff attempt, and Greco pushed it just far enough behind Yuri Hudema.
In power play of the game, the Eagles are 0-for-1, and Merrimack is heading on another Landers Electrical.
And a score in front by Boston College as they work it right to the goal mouth, and it's banged in. Yuri Hudema unable to make the stop there as it was a bang-bang play, and Boston College will take a 3-1 lead, and this one should be Newhook with the goal.
Yeah, didn't even get the spot out in time, and they work quickly to the puck. It was all about play down behind the goal, and you see just excellent effort there. Newhook comes in, was able to get his stick on the puck and fire that shot quickly with...
Matala swings it to the far circle. Irvine is out of the box. Merrimack back at full strength. Kimmins breaks up the play in the defensive zone. Merrimack looking for numbers. Walsh over the line to Kimmins. Far circle. Kimmins moving him to the shot. Score! Reagan Kimmins makes it a one-goal game. He will score at 12:55. It's now Boston College 3, Merrimack 2.
This is just a rocket of a shot by Kimmins, and to get the puck out of the zone quickly, he gets it up into the offensive zone right from the dot. Lets that one go. Looks like it went short side. Regan Kimmins, Merrimack freshman, just over the glove of Spencer Knight. That's a goal scorer's goal right there.
Regan
Kimmins picks up his fifth of the season.
And some jostling going on. Irvine tries to win it right to the goal. Shot wide, and time will expire. And the Boston College Eagles continue their strong play on the road as they pick up their 11th road victory of the season. The final score here at Lotto Rink, the Boston College Eagles 3 and the Merrimack Warriors 2.